out from inside the 10. Hand off the run goes up the middle, and he'll go for the score. Browns tied up with 7. Fourth down from the 30. The long ball will find his mark here, and he'll be tackled at the 26-yard line. Later on the drive, he stays up the middle on the run, and he ends up rushing in for his second touchdown. Cornell on top by 4. Browns lined up at the 5. Here the pass will be completed into coverage. And this 5-play drive goes for a touchdown. The Browns go up by 4. 3rd and 7. Coverage breaks down here, and he'll be tackled at the 1-yard line. Continuing on the drive, it's going to be a run play here, and he'll go in for the score. The Browns go up by 11. So that